Maya Angelou was an American author, actress, screenwriter, dancer, poet, and civil rights activist. She is best known for her 1969 memoir, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings, which made literary history as the first nonfiction bestseller by an African-American woman. The St. Louis native received several honors throughout her career, including two NAACP Image Awards. She created a voice for millions of people who felt they didn't have one.